straight back, you're fine.
He didn't even try.
That's
so bad.
That's flat.
That was me, right? Is that just me?
We'll have to check the camera.
All right, back the truck in. And I'm working on this roll pan. Trying to get this thing to fit. We got visor on the front. Had to contour it a bit. It did not want to fit on at all. But it looks good now. That's all set. And you.
No, that's what I said. He gave me a ton of shit.
Oh.
I guess he's giving you a ton of stuff, too.
Yeah. Not hot rod related, but tools.
Yeah.
Thank you.
235. That's the waiting place always doesn't happen, so.
Hard to see, sun's in the face, but roll pans on. Definitely needs to be a different shade of black, but that's all I had. Probably gonna call him, see if I have to fill these holes, probably. Then I got a few dings and dents on the side here. Ding here, ding here, ding there. Not from me, but body guys did not touch this side of the truck for some reason. Also gonna weld these two holes up. Jeez, can't see anything. Those two holes, gonna weld those up, and that's about it on this. Thank you.
bone now.